Hi everyone, I'm Sarita, and on today's Tutpad course, I will show you how to digitally paint a stylized character concept in my own personal style in Adobe Photoshop. Learn the basic techniques on how to digitally paint a character with intricate costume jewelry and embroidery in Photoshop. This process is a simple technique that follows a process of how to paint a concept from sketch to finished design for concept art and your illustration portfolio. In this course, we will focus on techniques showing you how to use simple brush strokes to do your drawing, along with using the dual brush tool, painting with shape dynamics, as well as how to adjust your brush spacing. I will also show you how I personally like to paint my jewelry when I do my character concepts. I will show you the layering process for how I do this, as well as how I create the intricate beadwork that is going along her necklace, her earrings, as well as her outfit and the embroidery on there. This course is for beginner to intermediate level Photoshop users that have a basic knowledge and know-how of the tools and functions. In the next video, I will show you how to create a foundation sketch for our character concept. We will draw our concept with some very loose lines in the beginning, followed by a outline and detail and cleanup stage, and then finally we will end with adding the jewelry and embroidery.